I'm just rolling, so I need to know if you guys are ready.
Let's start it again.
Minnesota Original is made possible by the State Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund and the citizens of Minnesota.